Whoa. Six. Are you kidding? Well, this is really tough. Okay, let's move on. Run. Close the door.
Damn it, they got away.
Okay, now. Yeah, get him ready for next turn. Then you get the server. Yeah, I want to run. Okay, now, oh yeah, it's still hidden. But I can move over there. Okay, and finally her. Run with her as well, and then put him to sleep for a longer time. Okay, and then close the door, please. And why am I not running? And then close that door.
Looking for target.
What do you think is being watched? Oh, I can't. He probably opened the door, but I can't see it.
Guard down.
Okay, well, let's start with Shalam and find out what's in that room. Oh, it's another camera, of course. And anything of interest? Are you kidding? So it's really just a camera. Fuck. Okay. I forgot to move that thing. Yeah, I think I'd better kill it. Or else it will be getting on my nerves all the time. Okay, next. I will have to take care of that guard. Okay. Yeah, right. He's looking that direction. Okay, and you're down. Oh, and I forgot to close the doors again. Well, whatever. Oh yeah, and I just got 3 more action points, nice. We'll delete something. Okay, so we got that, and then I can move over there. And close that drawer. Well, I could escape now, but I'm really curious what's over there, guarded by yet another turret. Oh, and did I forget to place the server again? Looks like it. Damn it. Okay. Well, I could use the MP. Okay, first of all, I'll place my server. I just hope it doesn't get damaged by the MP. And then You will better than nothing. Okay, and then get the MP ready. Wow, nice. Okay, he still got plenty of movement points. Okay, then that's it for now. Nice. Okay, it also broke that camera. Whoa. Oh no! Why? Shit. I don't know. I really think there must be something very valuable over there. Got it like that. But might be a trap. Shall I use a cloak? Move Deckard over there. Then move Banks over there. And finally use Shalem. Yeah, thought maybe I Yeah, I'll try to hack it somehow. Okay, take a peek. What the hell is that? Nuclear power plant or what? I don't know. Whoa. Okay, well, like that. Well, this will have 3 reboots. Well, I guess there's nothing else I can do right now. Yeah, well, he could move on. Oh, I found another save. Cool. Yeah, okay, so I could start moving back with those. And then make Deckard invisible or something. Okay. Yeah, we'll try that. Oh, I could even use the EMP. Mm-hmm. Okay, looks like we are going to have English. Okay, it got a cooldown of 4. Yeah, if I use the EMP like over there, I should be able to take down all the turrets and then return to the elevator. Yeah, and then I can save that for the demon and maybe hack that camera. I don't know, I want to know what's in that corner. Okay, now we'll just fast forward 4 turns. And fast forward. Okay, well, he's just exploring over there. Yeah, then I can already get my guys into place. Like, move him over there. What? Fuck you. Okay, and then move her next to that safe. Okay. And is there anything else I can do? Attack shot, use your EMP. Okay, that should do it. Then make him invisible and start running. Oh, can I reach that guy? Mm-hmm, I can. Okay, let's secure our way back then. Okay, now he's still clueless. Cool. Better close that door. Thanks. So, this will be primed. What else can I do with him? Can start moving. And that's pretty much it. Nice. Okay. Just
get in the area.
Whoa. Wow. Okay, can I bring him down with Deckard as well? Oh, that 7 PowerPoint thing. Ah, and look at what I just got. Kip. Ah, oh, fuck. And take him down. And then that guard already saw me. Okay, so now I can use Shalam and move over there. I don't know, maybe I might even get away with that. Okay, so now we're running. Too bad I don't have a stim pack. Okay, speaking of which. So this is where we got here. Yet another stim pack. Damn. No money. Oh yeah, and I will have to get the server back. Just a stim pack. Oh, there's another corporate safe even. Whoa. Okay, well, though, let's get that one as well in the next turn. I don't know. Just a stim pack, I didn't get it. Up there for that.
Checking it out.
Oh, he isn't coming my way, okay. Okay. You run. Open that door. Okay, and what do you have for me? 500 bucks, nice. And corporate intelligence. Should I rather use the stim pack? Oh, I can afford both. Okay, take the corporate intelligence. Then move back to that other safe, get the stim pack. Okay. Just stim one, right? Yep. And then get the hell out of here. Oh, I will have to cover that guy. Okay. Okay, and on my turn, we're about to enter the elevator. I really can't believe this. This took so long.
Investigate.
Okay, again, we'll start with her and run. Oh yeah, no, oh, fucking. Okay, get the server. And before something bad happens, close. Oh, why is he looking my way? Close the door.
Did you see that?
Yeah, well, of course, everybody saw that. Now move over there. Oh, it's again that 7 power thing. Okay, what about you? Okay, keep that. And I probably won't be able to, yeah, enemy being pinned. I could give it to him. Okay, first of all, drop that somewhere. Now, trade with him. No, get that back and pin that guy. Now he can get his melee ready. Okay, and finally move her out of there. Okay, so now I think we got everything. Yeah, that should do it on my turn and take that guard on my next turn. We will be in the elevator. Whoa, what a level. Okay, run and just move into the elevator. Whoa. And guy number 2. And finally you. What lag? Yeah, I don't know if I get the hell out of here. We'll trade in the next game or whatever. Well, did pretty well. Well, client invoice 140, are you kidding me? Phew. Well, I'm out of money, I can't afford anything else. I'm so glad I made this. Leave a like if you like it too, and if you want to see me solve more riddles, and see you again next time. Bye.